2,000,000 times 1 trillion is equal to 2 quintillion. That's a really big number. If you think about it, it's like multiplying a million by a trillion, which is a million million. When you multiply those two huge numbers together, you get an even bigger number called a quintillion. Imagine having $2,000,000,000 and then multiplying it by $1 trillion. The result would be an unimaginable amount of money.